What are you doing? You can take whatever you want. I had a bad day. Okay, thanks. Wait, why are you letting me take things? So I have time to call the police. School trips that went horribly wrong. On a trip for the Cub Scouts to a beach in San Diego, the parents got an embarrassing surprise when they realized the beach was a nude beach. After the awkward encounter, the parents quickly returned the boys. In Indiana, a chemistry teacher wanted to connect with his students, so he invited them to his house to drink and smoke, and then he took them to the club. Then on the way home, they were pulled over for speeding. The teacher was then fired from his job. Finally, in Washington, a father was taking his daughter on a school trip when another father recognized him from being on the Washington's most wanted list. After a struggle with the police, the man escaped. However, after negotiations, the man turned himself in the same night. I have something very serious to tell you. Really? What is it? According to DNA test results, that isn't our kid. You don't remember, do you? Remember what? When we were leaving the hospital, we noticed our baby had a dirty diaper, so you told me to go and change the baby. Why are you on your phone? Because this lesson's boring. While you're on there, text your mom and tell her I'll pick her up at 5. Looks like we're both picking up our girls at 5. Who's your girl? Your daughter.
Dad, can you come outside? I'm like, no. Dad, I was just wondering if you could possibly come play catch with me outside for a little bit. Yes, that's the one.
Sorry, son. Maybe another time. No. I would love to. I'm just really busy right now.
Excuse me, ma'am. I'm John Quinones with the TV show What Would You Do?
Hey, the bell doesn't dismiss you. I do. Then it doesn't decide when I arrive. Biggest coincidences in the world. Shortly before their wedding, Nick and Amy decided to go through Nick's baby photos. In this picture of him playing at the beach during a vacation, Amy noticed herself in the background 11 years before they met. A reporter was asking people on the street in the UK if they remembered the final round of the 1967 FA Cup soccer game. The person he chose to interview turned out to be the goalie who played in the game, and look how happy he was.
Do you remember it?
Yeah, I do, I played in it.
Did you?
I was goalkeeper for Liverpool.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, that's a stroke of luck, me meeting you. Yeah, yeah. Sorry, can you remind me of your name?
Tommy Lawrence.
The guys in these pictures look the exact same, but they're not even related. The first picture is Enzo Ferrari, who was a race car driver and the founder of the car brand Ferrari. The other guy is a soccer player named Mesu. But the scariest part is that Enzo died in 1988, which is the same year that Mesu was born. Come on, load faster! What? Son, if you study today, I'll buy you a phone. Okay, Dad, I'll go right now. I finished. I lied. Me too. I just changed my name on Instagram to No One. Really? Why? So when I see a dumb post, I can like it, and it'll say No One Like This. Actors that can't stand their movies. Daniel Radcliffe in Harry Potter and the Half-Blood Prince. The actor grew up on movie sets because of the 8 Harry Potters through 10 years, but he said he hates the 6th movie because his acting was awful. George Clooney in Batman and Robin. In 1997, Batman and Robin was so unsuccessful that no one made another Batman movie for 8 years. George Clooney decided to apologize to people who watched it, and also Adam West, who played Batman in the 60s. Alec Guinness in Star Wars. He once called Star Wars fairy tale rubbish. He didn't consider Obi-Wan's role to be a serious work, and the dialogue of the character irritated him. Luke, how do you spell crocodile?
K-R-O-K-D-A-I-L.
No, that's wrong.
Well, maybe it's wrong, but you asked how I spell it.
You failed your math test?
Hey, don't look at my test. Please don't tell Mom.
Don't tell me what? Luke got an F on his test. Let me see. Good joke. Huh? He got an A+. What? How?
Hey, Dr. Charles. What's up?
Dr. Jeffrey, Dr. George, and I are at the golf course, but we need one more person.
Okay, I'll be right there.
Excuse me, honey. Is this important, or can it wait until we finish our meal?
There's already three doctors there waiting for me.
Wake up, filthy.
Okay, let me go over it all one more time. I need to impress her. So all you gotta do is say nice things about me. Like the one time when you got fired and I helped you out with money, and how I work at a pet shelter. Things like that. Yeah, man. I got you. This is what friends are for. Thank you. Oh, there she is. Hey, Mel. It's funny running into you here. Oh, hi, Luke. How are you? Who's your friend here? Oh, this is my Jesse. I'm the guy that Luke runs to when he needs help. Yeah. I was the guy that lent Luke money when he needed it. What? No. And I also work at this pet shelter on the weekends. Those poor things. Wow, Luke. I didn't know you had such an amazing friend. Aw, thanks. You know what? Are you free right now? I'd love to take you out. Yeah, let's go. Bye, Luke. I'm sorry.
Why are you sleeping in class? Your voice is so sweet, ma'am. That's why I'm falling asleep. Then why isn't anyone else sleeping? Because they're not listening to you.
Jenna Ortega?
Hello.
What are you doing on Omegle?
I'm bored and I don't have much to do, but I also just drank an intense amount of water, and I know I'm gonna have to pee. I don't know if that's too much information, but
okay.
So I was like, okay, well now might be a good time before I have to do that.
Okay, yeah, makes sense. Yeah. I just have one quick question for you. What's your favorite movie that you've made?
What's my favorite movie that I made?
Yeah.
That's hard.
How come?
I don't watch my stuff, so I'm. That's the only thing I could base it off of. Maybe. Experience shooting or
I understand, it's fine. I create like TikToks and YouTube videos, and it's fine when I'm the only one watching them, but if my parent or like a friend is watching it and I'm in the same room as them, I tell them to like shut it off or I'm leaving the room. I can't do it.
This is so awkward. I'm gonna go.
Okay, bye. It was nice to meet you. I think she likes me.
Whoa, Luke, what are you doing? Why did you just run away from the operation table? The nurse kept saying, don't get scared, don't be afraid, this is just a small operation. So, what's wrong with that? Why are you so afraid? She was saying that to the surgeon. So it says here that you slept on it funny?
Uh-huh.
What's your favorite month? July. Why July? I didn't lie. A girl was being robbed and she yelled, help, a thief! So what did you do? I helped the thief. I have a pain in my stomach. That's because your stomach is empty. Oh, now I understand why I always have a headache.
Come on, Luke, you can do this. Mm-hmm, yeah?
Oh, I know. Yeah, I know. It's terrible.
I told you we needed more glitter.
Yeah, I'll be right back.
Mom, look what I got on my report card. Oh, you got one A minus and the rest A pluses. I thought I raised you better! You should have studied harder! Look what I got on my report card. Who are you? Your son? Oh yeah, what'd you get? I got all A pluses. Oh, cool.
Mommy, look what I got on my report card.
Good job, honey. I'm so proud of you. You passed one class. Let's go for dinner to celebrate. All right, sir. So my first question for you is, can you just tell me a little bit about your background?
Yeah, of course. So my background is actually of Mount Everest.
That's it. I'm breaking up with you. You're way too addicted to gambling.
What? You know what? It doesn't matter. I bet I can win you back.
Honey, did you eat the pizza that I was saving in the fridge?
No. I ate it in the living room.
Hello?
Hi, I have a pepperoni bacon pizza with red peppers and pineapples.
I didn't order a pizza. This must be a mistake.
No, it's not. Your neighbor forgot their Instagram password and wanted to share with you what they're having for supper.
What is your first wish? I wish I were rich. It's done. What is your second wish, Rich? What kind of boys do you like? I like boys with a clean shave. Until I make you mine. Hey, do you like me? I have a boyfriend. The test results are out. Come with me and we'll go see them. I'm with my dad. Can you look for me? And if I fail one subject, text me good morning to you. And if I fail two subjects, text me good morning to you and your dad.